Peter Solomon, John Barleycorn must die. They plowed, they sown, they harrowed him in through parts of Barney's head. And these three men made a solemn oath. John Barleycorn was dead. For a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man. So sharp to cut him off at the knee. They've rolled him a tiny.